One day I was buying the marijuana in the laneway in Queens, and the policeman, he said to me, "What are you doing in here? How come you have a screwdriver? What do you have?" I say, "I lose my dog. It's big, floppy, and it's white. I came looking and I asked these gangsters, I say, 'Did you find my dog?' And the policeman, he say, 'If I find it, I call you. Thank you very much. I see you later. You're godson for definite. I won't arrest you ever again.'"